The quarterback carousel at Maryland is back in motion. Tyrrell Pigrome will start Saturday against Purdue in place of Josh Jackson, who's out with a sprained ankle and foot injury. It's a seemingly inevitable jinx that has plagued quarterbacks at Maryland for years. The quarterback carousel dates back to 2012 when three quarterbacks tore an ACL.